been a bit. You all right, Mr. Vicar? Need us to slow down?
What do you imply? I am perfectly fit. My knee is just acting up.
There's no shame in being older, Mr. Vicar. Don't worry. The captain and I will take care of you.
I need neither your advice nor your pity, young lady. This is it. Security. I can check the departures register to find out which crew the Scholar shipped in and out with.
Hey, that pad down there, with the lights off, there are people unloading a ship.
If it wasn't for us, this whole damn station would shut down.
And they're just transferring cargo out where everyone can see.
Legal or not, somehow the...
Hey, you got a second? Fancy running into you again. Don't mind me. It's just admiring your ship from up close. Gotta hand it to you, boss. That's a fine-looking ship. Only thing it's missing is me. Yes, I absolutely am. Just give me a shot. That's all I'm asking. I could be the best damn crew you ever hired. Wow. You don't know how long I've been waiting to hear that. Thanks, boss. You're not gonna regret this. I'll just gather my personals and meet you on board. This is gonna be great.
You got a crew now, Felix.
Welcome back. How can I be of assistance? The unit is a cleaning Sam. Hawthorne brought it on board some cycles ago, I'm sure with the intent to modify it, but I've never seen it up and running. Alex likely recorded progress notes detailing his efforts to modify Sam. If you check the terminal in your captain's quarters, we may be able to determine what work remains in order for Sam to properly operate. Yes, Captain. Beginning playback now.
There's viscera and death everywhere. Gunfire, gnashing teeth. The unemployed. For law's sake, if anyone's receiving this, please send help. What? No!
Captain, we are now capable of accessing the Roseway landing pad. Also, corporate protocol requires that all distress signals include a list of key personnel for retrieval. The embedded names are Anton Crane, Von Cortez, and Orson Shaw. Certainly, Captain. What would you like to hear? Now playing a Spacer's Choice advertisement jingle.
It's not the best choice!
Everyone in Halcyon is contractually obligated to label this or another board-certified jingle their favorite song. As you wish, Captain. I must comply with all direct orders. See you soon, Captain. We're now in orbit above Roseway, Captain.
Shouldn't we be looking into that distress call? Not that I mislike feeling the wind in my hair.
Well done. We're still alive.
I don't even know how you can get a kitchen this dirty with just canned food.
Here they come!
Frodo says.
This place is smaller than a prison cell. It makes me claustrophobic.
Back for a rest? Space adventuring is tiring work. Initiating initialization sequences. Greetings, customer! This SAM unit is unable to locate your registered information. Would you like to register your SAM? Registering new owner, Captain. SAM units live to clean and clean to live.
The Groundbreaker has approved our request for docking, Captain. You're free to disembark.
Have either of the assault cruisers ever...
Rizzo's not too loud bar. A CCN 76 knock-talk alarm.
You don't hurry up. Someone will get to snooping around there before you do. Yes, dear. Which offer were you interested in? You could always try your hand at landing. Suit yourself. Yes, dearie? Anytime.
Have you seen Dan? Reward offered for information. Report any sightings to your local Horde embassy. Have you seen this man? Reward offered for information leading to the capture of Horde terrorist Phineas Wells. Report any sightings to your local Horde embassy. C&P2.